Morning guys, what's poppin'? I'm currently in bed, just woke up, and I'm trying to cop some Yeezys. However, I don't think I'm gonna get them, but I've got 8 minutes, which is a lie. There's actually 6 minutes left, so let me refresh my page. I also have it going on my phone right now.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Came through. I'm taking a W this time. What's good, guys? Oh, I'm just getting home from work right now, and I'm like so tired and dead. I was just in traffic for like an hour and a half, and like your girl just got home. It's like 6:30. But yeah, when I came home, I saw this on my bed. Let me just hold up. Don't want you guys to come for me. I don't know what's in here. However, I have a feeling that it is my Yeezys. So this vlog is going to come out a little bit late because, yeah, I'm working all week. Your girl works 9 to 5, so I don't really have time to post this. So by the time that you guys see it, the Yeezy hype is probably going to be over already. Your girl took a W on this one. I'm gonna most likely film this tomorrow. I don't know when this is gonna be up, but yeah, it's always nice to come home to a package on my bed. So yeah, I'm gonna head to bed now because your girl is tired as fuck. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do a little unboxing for you guys. I hope I didn't just cut my box. This is not gonna be easy with one hand. I just told you guys that I wouldn't be doing the unboxing today. However, I want to show you guys my initial reaction to this because I have never owned a pair of Yeezys. I was able to cop myself a pair. So yeah, I just want to show you guys my reaction to them. And yeah, I'm pretty excited. Okay, maybe I should not cut towards myself. Okay, so here's the box. It's a little dinged up. Yeah, and I got them in a size 7. This is a half size too big, I believe. I know, like, you're supposed to size up in Yeezys. This was the size that I could get, and I'm happy with it. Whatever, I might trade it for my size. I'm usually a 6 in men's and a 7.5 women's, but I can fit up to an 8 women's. So let's open this. Cool, my receipt and shit. Foot Locker also gave me some XL gum. Thanks, Foot Locker. It's the XL soft shoe. Anyways, let's get into the shoe. Oh no, these look really, really big. So here are the Yeezy V2 Belugas. These are the ones that just recently dropped. Oh, wow. Ooh, they're nice. It's like a cool gray color with like the hit of red, orange, kind of like infrared. So, ooh. Now having them after wanting them for so long, I'm kind of over the hype for Yeezys. Like, I think the Yeezy hype is slowly kind of dying down now. But that's just me. And like, that's the odd thing in this. Like, it's kind of ironic that I actually got this pair of shoes, is because I like honestly just got to a point where I was like, I'm over the Yeezy hype, I'm over Yeezys in general. And of course, once I'm like over the hype, I managed to cop myself a pair. So overall, it's a pretty clean shoe. Personally, I think I prefer the Belugas, the V1s, over the V2s. So it's the cool gray, looks very much like the Zebras, and what were the last ones that dropped? Like the Junior Chicken Wrapper ones, whatever. Here's the little boost cushion. I don't really know what to say about them, I guess. Anyways, yeah, your girl took a W on Yeezy's hood. I don't really think there's much to say about this. Should I try them on? I don't even think they're gonna fit me, to be honest, because they look really big. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly try this on. Oh shit, they actually fit. I think a 6.5 would have been too small, actually. They actually fit me perfectly, which I'm like super surprised about. However, they make my feet look huge. Like, hold up, I'll put on the other pair for you guys. But yeah, like, my toe is right here. This is probably, like, the worst try-on of life. Yeah. Yeezys. Woo! Anyways, deuces. You guys want to see my doggy? That keep having my iPhone, vibing, get a sidekick. I don't like to stand up. Told that girl to ride it.